about our game of the week, Delano. Olympic at Ashbrook. I was up there earlier. What a fun one it is. Ashbrook was ready to go. They had their first Olympics against Olympic in the parking lot before the game. Let's get to the action. Opening drive, Ashbrook's Dave Beverly throwing it to Jermaine Boyd for the nice pickup. Way to start it out. Things looking good for them. Setting up O.C. McGanley for the touchdown run. They were feeling good coming into the game. Spoke to them just before kickoff. Ashbrook in the first. Cheerleaders cheering them on, even in the ponchos. I love it. Olympic trying to answer. Lucas Beatty to Brandon Rickett over the middle. Look at Olympic getting it done. Not known as a big running team, Delano, but look at them. They are going for it. Fourth down, they get stuffed. Ashbrook takes over 7-0 in the first quarter. Ashbrook fans are loving this one. Second quarter now, Olympic trying again. Lucas Beatty with the nice pass to Brandon Rickett, but he gets stripped. Oh, Willie Kennedy! Scotty Floyd recovers. That was a nice one. Yeah, that's the student body president, JJ, right there without a shirt on. That guy has a lot of energy. Fans love it. Gabe Brewer to Ryan Gordon, setting up the touchdown run by Jordan Toomer. 21-0, Ashbrook. Play resuming there in the second quarter, 28-20, your final, Ashbrook over Olympic.
All right, our Chevy Dealers game of the week. Olympic shows up big, and, well, you know, we've had a lot of games already. It seems like we've been here all night, but we've got a lot more coming up. So I